Okay, guys, this is just a short, very short little test of the new freaking alert system. Yes, I finally got it working. All I had to do was uninstall Streamlabs and install it right back. What the hell? I don't want to have to do that. But yeah, let's test it. Yeah! It's working!